Hola, Maria.
Good morning, Mr. Landau. Hi, Mr. Patterson.
Maria could get you past your blockage.
Crazy, she's out of my league.
She delivers water, for crying out loud.
Doesn't matter, you're born into a league and you can't move up.
You're the man who said if you can envision it, you can get it.
I'm envisioning it, I'm not gonna get it.
Talk to her.
What would I say?
You're a professional speaker, lay a little bob on her. Hey, water. Bob, did you know that Maria is thinking of leaving water delivery?
Really?
Yeah, I'm thinking about maybe trying to get into modeling.
Well, you're certainly in great shape for it. I assume it's from carrying those big jugs around all day.
I'll see you later.
Yes. You are the Mac Daddy.
What does that mean?
I have absolutely no idea.
So you want to work a cup of essence and a half a cup of olive oil right into your pork butt. Yeah, just like that. And then you want to make sure that you put your butt in the oven fat side up for at least a half an hour. Now don't go away, because when we come back, we're going to kick up our pork butt another notch. Jeremy Davenport.
Listen, the network called from the green room to say they don't want to hear you say butt again. In the first half of the show, Emeril said, make sure you get yourself really good butt, salt and pepper your butt, season your butt, and let your butt sit overnight.
Okay, we're back in five, guys.
Okay. Tell those butt counters that I'll clean it up, okay? Okay, we're back. And if you're just joining us, I'm Emeril Lagasse, and I've been asked not to tell you what it is I'm cooking here. But I bet if I give you a couple of hints, you can figure it out. It's the south end of a northbound hog. It's the last stop on the Pig Express. But you could also call it bacon hips or razorback rump. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Pork butt!
Thank you. They said it, I didn't.
Four best friends who love hanging out at the dog park, swapping stories.
Remember that girl with the Dalmatian? We went out last night.
I really wanted dinner to be on me. I figured it'd be $90.
Yeah.
Where's the $120?
So you want me to give you $30?
All right.
What?
Men, women, and dogs.
Premieres Sundays next month on KTLA 5.
I am the Wild Blue Yonder, the front line in a never-ending battle between good and not so good. Together with my stalwart sidekick Arthur and the magnanimous help of some other folks I know, we formed the yin to villainy's malevolent yang. Destiny has chosen us. Wicked men, you face the tick.
Ah! I am sentencing you to 1,500 hours of community service, using your skills as a corporate attorney to work as a child advocate.
It's the most daring competition ever attempted. 11 two-person teams, bound by friendship, love, or family, will race around the world. They have no idea where they're going, what dangers they may encounter, or how the journey will affect their lives. Most of the teams will be eliminated, but the team that reaches the finish line first will win a cash prize of $1 million. This is a race like no other in history. This is The Amazing Race.
What if dating was as simple as multiple choice?
I got it!
Bad girl.
The series premiere of Eliminate Deluxe, tomorrow on the WB Thursday.